my dear young people, I am very glad and proud to welcome you to St. Thomas College and Kalpataru School of Nursing in Belthangadi. This institution is an endeavor of the Diocese of Belthangadi to cater the young minds to be equip themselves to face the demands and challenges of the modern world. We offer courses in commerce and BBM for young men and women. We have a well-equipped building, library, computer lab, and other facilities. We have very well-qualified staff in the college. We also have hostel facility for women managed by Reverend Sisters. We have this Kalpataru School of Nursing. Today, there is a great demand for nurses, well-qualified nurses. We have GNM course and well-equipped lab and other facilities and hostel facility managed by Sisters, and we have a very beautiful campus. You are welcome, young men and women. Step into our campus and enjoy the good academic career in the institution. Thank you. God bless you.
Today, everyone wishes to be successful in life. Success depends on the quality of life, especially the ability in communicative skills in English. We are trying to train the students to bring out the best in them and make them ready to face the challenges of today. St. Thomas College, Belthangadi. It is a center where the students are trained to find out innovative ways to acquire dignified jobs.
English, you are in the right place. Start opens the door to English.